Hey everybody, it's Pastor Phil, and this last week at LifePoint we started our series in the book of Ecclesiastes, and I'm excited because I think it went really well and I'm looking forward to the next several weeks. But if you missed it, I want to share four interesting facts about the book of Ecclesiastes for you today. So the book is titled Ecclesiastes. That's a Greek word that means gathering people together to hear. Now that's a translation of the Hebrew word, which is Koheleth, which is the title of the person who wrote the book. It's translated into English as the preacher. So in effect, you could call the book of Ecclesiastes the book of the preacher. Ecclesiastes is a part of the Bible known as the wisdom literature, and Ecclesiastes is unique because it mixes several styles of writing into one book. For example, there's poetry, and there's prose and narrative, and there's reflection like journaling, and there's also proverbs, all in the one book of Ecclesiastes. Nowhere else in the Bible can you find this mix of styles and genres of writing. There's a very famous song that was written by a band called The Birds. It was written in the 60s, and the lyrics are taken right out of the book of Ecclesiastes. Check it out.
A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to have, a time to be.
Most people think that the author of the book of Ecclesiastes is King Solomon, and that makes sense when you look at the first couple of verses. However, he never really says that he's King Solomon, and a lot of people believe the book was written by somebody else or written way later. Now that doesn't matter too much because the book is still included in the canon of our Bible. We don't need to know every single author of every single book in order for the book to be considered scripture. After all, we still don't know who wrote the book of Hebrews. What's most important is that we recognize the individual who's writing has great experience and wisdom and wants to share that with us. So there's just a few things about the book of Ecclesiastes. This next week we jump into chapter 2. I hope to see you at LifePoint Christian Church. Remember, you can watch online at 9:30 on Facebook, YouTube, or LifePoint.live, or you can attend in person at 9:30 or 11 a.m. Just go to LifePointChurch.com to register today. I hope to see you there.